a platform for locoregional T-cell immunotherapy to control HNSCC recurrence following tumor resection. Head and neck squamous cell carcinoma, HNSCC, is associated with high rates of local and distant recurrence after surgical resection. In this trending paper published by Oncotarget in 2021, researchers tested a potential platform for T-cell targeted immunotherapy in vitro and in vivo. Tumor antigen-specific T-cells were locally administered into the biomaterial that makes up the resection cavity. Researchers hypothesized that this strategy may be capable of directing T-cells to residual antigens in the margins and draining lymphatics. Read this study and more peer-reviewed oncology-focused research published by Oncotarget at oncotarget.com.